डेडिकेशन लेवल देखो बंदी का, ऑफिस से आके बिना कुछ किए सबसे पहले वीडियो रिकॉर्ड.
Every single day, I'm gonna make something great. That's my way.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. In today's video, I am going to share the latest launched product by Nykaa, which is their Serial Kisser Lip Balm. Today itself it got launched and here I am with its in-depth review. If you want to know my honest opinion on this product, stay tuned till the end. And before starting off with this video, subscribe karlo, hit that notification bell icon right next to it so that you're notified whenever I upload. Without wasting any minute, let's jump straight into the review. Let's start off by talking about the price point. They've kept it at Rs. 149 only. Now I am saying only because finally Nykaa has kept their price point like apt according to the product. I am so glad that they have not hiked it up or anything. Perfectly apt for a lip balm which is 149. It comes in 8 fruity variants and for a lip balm the shade range is totally apt and nice. The packaging of these come color coordinated according to the fruits they represent. Like for grapes, it is purple. For strawberry, it's pink. I have got the strawberry variant and it comes in a baby pink packaging. I really like the packaging. Also, for the cap, it's not flimsy. It clicks and closes. Another point about this lip balm is that you don't have to be careful while closing the cap as the product is inside the tube. These lip balms claim to be enriched with three important oils, which is jojoba oil, almond oil and vitamin E, which is really nice for a lip balm. All the variants claim to be colorless, so anybody who likes a tinted lip balm, you might want to abstain from this one because it does not have any form of color. Personally, for me, the tinted aspect or the colorless aspect does not bother much as I like my lip balms to be moisturizing and not have a waxy feel to it. I'll be comparing this with my favorite Maybelline Electropop lip balm. I don't think there is any other lip balm which has impressed me to that extent. I'll quickly list all the points for both these lip balms. For the Maybelline one, the price is around 200, which you can get it on a discount for around 140, whereas the Nykaa retails only for 149. Maybelline lip balm has slight tint to it, whereas the Nykaa one is totally colorless. For the odor, Maybelline and Nykaa both have a very fruity smell to it, whereas the Nykaa one, if you have ever tried a pink Happy Dent, it exactly smells like that. The only reason why I loved the Maybelline Electropop lip balm was for its texture. It was so buttery soft. Unfortunately, as per my information, because I always keep a stock of my Electropop lip balm, so I guess they have discontinued this version. And I was looking for a lip balm which was as close to its texture. And trust me, Nykaa has done it. The formula is so buttery soft. I personally thought of all the points which I would look in a lip balm. And there was not a single con I could find for this one. So for me, it receives a big thumbs up. If you don't mind the colorless aspect, there is literally no con. For the longevity, it lasted just like any other lip balm for like 2 hours without having anything. Also, the smell of it will not last long. It will fade away just like any lip balm. So this is it. I feel I have covered all the aspects. I hope you like this video and it was helpful for you all. If it was, then don't forget to hit that like button. Also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I upload videos every week, so make sure you have subscribed. Hit that notification bell icon right next to it. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care.